Guys, so about the winds, what we need to know is if the wind starts turning anti-clockwise, turns left, that's backing. And if the wind starts turning clockwise, which is right side, that is veering. So if the winds go towards the east from the south, that is backing. And if the winds go from the south towards the west, that's called as veering.